outside. H-A-T-E in your eyes. I enter big money for the enterprise. It's a beautiful day, I guess. For a bitch to roll with Andre, I guess. Roll it up, baby, come on, lift that trust and roll it up for me when I'm stressed.
You might catch me in Atlanta, looking like a boss. New Orleans and then Miami, party in New York. Texas, I be screwed up. Chi-Town, I be really pimpin'. But nothing like my hometown. I'm forever living. Look where they
are. They come from.
My nigga said he wanna fly out to get him some 3 W's, only for a 3-day run. Bitch, take the motherfucking pennies off, you ain't no none shit. I be living in the sky every time I ride by them hoes. Ribbon in the sky on the radio, cause Stevie know I control. Let it breathe, I control. California living till I am old. We want to be on to peak on the charts so the peons can be gone and pee on their hearts. She ain't the cool.
She focused. I want to read you guys something that I wrote in my journal that I kept when I was camping in the woods for a month. Every time I read this, I'm like, I can't believe I wrote this, you know? So I wrote this on Saturday, July 23rd of 2016. I said, "Why do we fear? What should I be afraid of? The fear of the unknown? Not making everyone happy? Not knowing my life's purpose, not having a partner. I can love deeply and deserve to be loved deeply. I can take chances and deserve to have choices. I can speak up and deserve to have a voice. I need to breathe because the universe is taking care of me as I will continue to take care of myself." It's been like almost 2 years and these words, they're still true. Still something I believe, and I really do believe that in order to make others happy and to be successful, you have to have peace within yourself and love yourself. We're taught in school that, you know, being successful, going to college, going to grad school, having children, having, you know, all these, like having a house, having a car, this is like what we're expected. But sometimes we forget the purpose of life is to live. And you know, we also have to look at our society as well. Like, I mean, think of it, like we're taught like to be like immersed into the world, independent, like have like support yourself, make money, have a job, like be successful. When so many different societies, you know, the families stick together and, you know, there's more, it's like less of like a nuclear situation. It's like sometimes why the world can seem so scary to people. That why we see, feel like we're so alone in this world when we're really not alone. It's just these expectations that are put on us, and at the end of the day, perfection is an illusion, and we're all just trying to be happy when we break it down. Yeah. I hope you guys have a good night, and I enjoy making these videos, and more will come. Just gotta think of some ideas. But yeah, I'm sure that won't be a problem. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys soon.